olo e whaafafonga ili SBS Samoan sa ili nisi mai utala ili sbs.com.au/samoan.
Ua iloa i se ripoti whaatoa whaasala lawina, le tūlanga olo o whaapolonga ina ma sa isaiti ainisi au se talienei i ngā luenga. O le modern slavery, e au fiai whainga e sa isaiti ai tangatai ai tālafu le debt bondage, pa whai ngā luenga whaamalosi le forced labour, ato ai le whaamalosi e avea makawini. O ngā luenga olo o tā atele ai whainga nei, o whaatoanga, to ngā la au mawhale fasimanu. O le li'i o moe tūranga, na malanga mai i ausetari e le tausanga feiva se lauwalu se fulu malevalu mai fiti, a e whaatoa se fulu malefitu tausanga lo na matua. O lea ua lima se fulu malelima nei tausanga le matua o moe, maana ia maana tuaina le taimi, na ia ia iloa ai mo le taimi mua mua, le solitu la fono, i le awala na whaafainga luenga inai o iei ausetari e nei. Na ia tā ua na sau, ona ole whautua ngā saisi o lona ainga i fiti, e whaingā luenga i se whaato anga i Vitoria olo o pūlea, e nisi o tangata o lona lava ainga. Na whapea o ia o se ainga e tua iai, a ele i lewa ona amata i le ngā luenga, a e lau atu ana ai tā lafu e te tau, ona tatongi a mua mua.
And I took that opportunity up with 13 other cousins. We paid for our own passports and we looked for money for that. And then he organised the visa, then organised our travel over to Sydney. When the time came, and then he told us that there was a debt to be paid for our travel cost, our visa cost. So we thought we were doing the right thing. There was no kind of signs to tell us that we were in an unfair, unsafe situation. You know, it was a family member, respected member of family, religious as well.
E ova i le lua ma le afatausanga o whainga luenga moe i le whaatoanga, a e whaatoa ia i loa. O tupe uma na ia tuuina i le pule o le company e lafo i fiti mō lana tina, e le ai masesene na lafo ina. Na ia whaalia lona maasi asi, ina ua e iloa le whainga le alofa a tangata o lona lava a inga, ona o le le lafo ina o tupe mai lona tatongi i lona tina i fiti.
The first question that my mum asked me, was he going to ever send any money? You know, those days there was limited way of communication, and you know, just imagine 2.5 years what mums do think about where their kids are. Yeah, so that kind of hurt when mum asked that question. You know, it's that stress, it's that shame as well, it's that stigma. Yeah, and there were the painful moments when we thought that struggles, we were expecting that situation, we were expecting to live on $9 a week or $11 a week, you know, so that our families can do better. And having all that sacrifices in Victoria, thinking that our abilities were getting better used back at home.
O le whaauinga ina e le ofisa o le loa ia Sili New South Wales, le New South Wales Attorney General's Office. O le upu modern slavery, po o le whaapolonga ina. O so o se whainga e whaa maalosi, whaa matau, whaa fefe, pe tau whaa sese, e whaau ngā ina i se isi tangata, pe saisaiti ai le saolotonga o se isi tangata. O le ripoti i whainga whaapolonga a le New South Wales Anti-Slavery Commissioner Dr. James Cockayne, na whaali ai whainga whaapolonga na awhiai tangata au mauinu ui tua o le setete. Nei lo ai, o tangata whainga luenga le tū maui whaatoanga, to ngā la au mawhale fasimanu, o lo sili ona lamatia mai whainga ia o fi ai le saisaitia i aitalafu e company o lo whainga luenga ai, whainga tau whaasese i aia inga o ngā luenga, e o lava i le fe ave a ia whasoli tū la fono tangata le human trafficking. Na tā ua i le ripoti, o lo whai ngā luenga mai atunu o le Pasifika tangata tūrisi o lo ngā lulue le tū mau, o lo sili o na lamatia i le wha apolonga ina i ngā luenga nei. E au fi ai fōi whainga e pei o aia inga matūlanga le tāla whiangai o lo wha whai ngā luenga i nisi, le le sao o na whaia o lātou tutongi, le le sao ngā le mū mama māo no fuanga o lo ono no fuai, sā wanga mai si whainga whai whai i le tūpā o ta mā itai, ma le mawaina o Fesoswani, ma au au nanga mana o mia e whaatatau i le soifua ma loloina. O se tasi na sua suaina ma tusia le reporti o Sophia Gagan, o ia le Principal Policy Advisor on Labour Migration I le New South Wales Anti-Slavery Commission.
Some of these circumstances do give rise to issues of modern slavery, including, for example, forced labour, deceptive recruitment, dead bondage, and even in some cases sexual servitude and labour trafficking. But these are important and complex issues that require more of an investigative approach, and this is why our primary recommendation is for a formal inquiry into these issues.
Na taua I le reporti le tūlanga sili o na lamatia I tangata whai ngā luenga I lalo o le polokalame o ngā luenga whaava I teimi mai le Pasifika, le Pacific Australia Labour Mobility po o le PALM. O nisio I lātou nei, e le māsani I le fesili, pe o sao māmi o tonu se mea I a lātou ngā luenga, ma olo o fefefe ine I se ia o lātou visa. E pe ona whaalia e Ken Dutchie, le Multicultural Affairs Advisor I le Leeton Shire Council I le Riverina, New South Wales.
Now, when you have disengagement from that said program, then none of those visa statutes apply. Someone is completely out of status. And if you look for support agencies to try and address issues of vulnerability across that visa category, there are none. You find support for other visa categories. But when your vulnerability on this one particular visa category, there's just zero support. And we're having to rely on volunteers, faith groups, who essentially don't have limitless resources to provide support.
Na taua fo'i e Ken Dutchie nisi o whaafita auli o loo whea ngai ma tangata Pasifika o loo ngā lulue I ngā luenga whaavai taimi I lalo le polokala mea le PALM.
So you have situations where you receive workers, but you just do not know what nationalities they are, what languages they speak, when they are due to arrive, who's responsible for what. And then it finds most community groups, including local government, being very reactionary in its approaches, especially when there are poor outcomes for the said workers. So when they fall in through the cracks and may require support with Medicare, may require support with housing, getting that investigative piece where you have the necessary information to know how best to support anyone has become a huge challenge.
Nā sāu noa mō e tūranga, o se tūranga e ofo ai, le iai pēa o whainga le e alofa, ma le e āmi o tonu masoli tūla whono whapenei, e whaapolonga I nai tangata e o mai a whainga luenga, ma whesoswani I le ati nae o pisi nisi, atoa I le ati nae o le tamao a inga o Ausetalianei.
It's a shame, you know, as an islander myself, you know, I feel shameful that this is happening to my people. You know, and to see it 30 years later, still happening, still thick. We're still accepting it as, you know, as a community, we're still accepting it. As citizens, we're still accepting it that we can enslave a group of people. You know, when I look at it, you know, the benefit governments, the local economy governments, the local council governments, the federal, the state governments benefits. The only person that's not benefiting out of this is the worker that we, you know, we call neighbours that's coming into our space, and then this is how we treat them.
O le reporti na whaamao pōpō I nā Katriona Sturat, mō le SBS News.
Toi pia whaafafonga I nisi tala whaapea? Whaafafonga I le Apple Podcast, le Google Podcast, Spotify, mā pō whea lawa I mawailau podcast.